Hello friends, find the value of a if a minus 1 over 1 minus a equal to 1. Let's have a solution. If you see this problem, a minus 1 over 1 minus a equal to 1, which is same as minus 1 minus a over 1 minus a equal to 1. 1 minus a cancels. We have minus 1 equal to 1, where minus 1 is does not equal to 1, which shows that this has no solution here. Let's try another method to solve this problem. We have a minus 1 over 1 minus a equal to 1. As we know, if a over b equal to 1, then a equal to b, then it will be a minus 1 equal to 1 minus a. A as it is, minus a on left hand side will be here plus a, equal to 1, minus 1 on right hand side will be here plus 1. A plus a we have here 2a, equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, divide by 2 on both sides, where 2 cancels, we have a equal to 1. Let's verify. A minus 1 over 1 minus a equal to 1. Put the value of a, which is 1. We have 1 minus 1 over 1 minus 1 equal to 1. 1 minus 1 is 0 over 1 minus 1 is 0 equal to 1, where 0 over 0, which is undefined form, does not equal to 1. So which shows that this problem has no solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.